Now, dear children, we are going to start with festivals of India. Now, there are many festivals in India. Yes, like Diwali, Christmas, Holi, Lohri, okay, and Independence Day, Republic Day. These all are the festivals of India. And we all celebrate festivals together with our family members, isn't it? So, with our family members, whatever we celebrate is our festival. Now, all the festivals, whether they are observed by Hindus, Muslims, Christians, Jain or Sikh, are socially and culturally important, isn't it? Now, Raksha Bandhan, Holi, Diwali, Shivratri, Ganpati festivals and Navratri are some major Hindu festivals. Ramzan Eid, Bakri Eid and Muharram are the important in Muslim culture. Birthday of Jesus Christ is celebrated as Christmas by not only Christians but other religions too. These festivals create a sense of cultural unity and brotherhood. Now, there are two types of festivals, national festivals and religious festivals. Natural festivals. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th of January and Independence Day on 15th of January. 15th August is celebrated, was on 1947. Now, Republic Day, it is celebrated on 26th of January. Republic Day parade is held in Delhi. The another national festival is Gandhi Jayanti. It is celebrated on 2nd of October. It is the birthday of Mahatma Gandhi. It is the father of the nation. Now, some religious festivals. Dashera. Dashera is celebrated of the victory of good over evil. Diwali. Diwali, Lord Rama returned to Ayodhya after killing Ravana. Hindus worship goddess Lakshmi for wealth and wisdom. Giving gifts in Deepavali is the main thing that children enjoy. And they burn crackers with their family members at night. Then comes Bhai Dooj. Bhai Dooj is the bonding between brother and sister. Holi. Holi is the festival of colors. Before Holi, Holika Dahan, that is bonfire, is held. It is the festival to celebrate with colors, water and exchange of sweets. Gujia is the special sweet given on Holi. Christmas. Christians celebrate festival celebrating the birthday of Jesus Christ, that is on 25th December. People decorate the Christmas tree and Santa Claus comes to give the gifts. And he says, ho ho ho, Merry Christmas. Then Gurupurab. It's the birthday of Guru Nanak Dev Ji. It is celebrated on the birth anniversary of their first Guru, Sri Guru Nanak Dev Ji. They take out a colourful procession heading towards Gurudwara and serve prashada. Guru Kalangar is prepared and served. Then comes Buddha Purnima. Eid, it is celebrated after the month of fasting during the holy month of Ramzan. On the day of Eid, they prepare delicious dishes and greet their near ones and dear ones. Muslims go to the mosque to offer their prayers. Makar Sankranti. Makar Sankranti is the festival of kites. And they prepare. And the main sweet is Til Ka Laddu. They fly kites up in the sky. Sankranti or Pongal is the harvest festival. Then comes Baisakhi. Baisakhi is also a harvest festival of Punjabi. Then comes Janmashtami. Janmashtami is the birthday of Lord Krishna, where new clothes, Matki Four, Andolan is done. Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is a festival of 11 days and it is celebrated in Maharashtra. mostly in Maharashtra, and a big procession is done on this day. Then comes Navratri. Navratri is a festival of 9 days, and in this puja, fasting, dandiya and garba ras has been done. Then is Pongal. Then comes the birthday of Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, that is on 4th of April. Thank you.